Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the motherboard in Nokia N76. First, we have to dismantle the back cover. There we have three screws, Torx T5. Dismantle this small plastic cover. There is one screw, Torx T5. Now we can remove camera glass, disconnect screen, flex cable. Now we have motherboard dismantled. Mount new motherboard. now phone work. So thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And until the next time.